Okay, we're going to experiment. We're going to do an experiment on women who are considering breast implants. And these are perfectly measured out oatmeal implants that are 400 cc's each. So as you can see, we can see her breast getting bigger and bigger as we sit here. And she's getting a boob job, ladies and gentlemen. This is the cheapest and the easiest way for women to find out if this is really what they want to do. Yeah. Now adjust yourself, right?
Tuck all the bag in.
Yeah. We want you to practice. I think that's the key.
We're hearing noises.
I know. We're hearing noises. We don't know if it's a boogeyman.
Studio audience. What time is it?
Oh.
It's the door.
Go get the door while we play with her boobs. Okay. So there's her boobs, and these are perfectly measured out.
Make sure you get them to all sides. It's going to be a nice full form.
So instead of going out, it's going to be round.
So you can consider how full it's going to be on the sides.
Yes. And now we want to make sure that you pass the test of walking around with these things for the rest of your life.
So very gently right now.
I know. Do you think you can carry those around for the rest of your life?
Two massages.
Do you feel heavy? Does it feel heavier?
Yeah,
it does. Different. I know, right? But they're really nice and perky. So I think like the perfect test is if you can play Twister with your new boobs, then you could probably do anything.
I like it. That's a good test.
Yeah, that's a good test. Noley! We're waiting for Noley to play Twister, but that's okay. We will start without her because someone's banging on our door. Are you guys leaving? Okay, I'm sorry. Love you too.
Bye.
Left foot red. And my drink is on the floor. And one foot off. And my blood hanging.
Alright.
Your boobs look really good.
I know, I can't wait to get them.
I know. From this angle, I mean, they're just like so full and... What's the matter? Alright, that was like a brutal way for you to leave. Anyway, Holy, I hope you go. He's okay.
Bye.
We love you.
Mwah.
Bye, baby cake.
Love you too.
Fuck, I know. It's so late.
Left foot red.
Oh, that's right.
And then what was your other one then?
And
that was your right one.
Oh, that was your right one?
Am I both left and red?
Yeah.
I mean, I left and red.
Right and red.
I'm right hand red.
No, you. Damn. I know, actually, except for the right side. What's that say?
Well, this would be Noli. Which one does Noli need to be on? Yeah, now you have to really put the new breasts to the test.
I know.
And make sure that they do really good.
They're lasting.
Okay, right hand blue.
Right hand blue.
That's you.
Okay, that's Noli.
Right hand red.
Right hand red.
Ow.
Oh, you got it.
I did it.
You're,
ow.
But you only did right hand. That was what yours
is. I know, right?
Yeah.
God, it's like my left side dead.
Did that again.
Damn.
How about left hand?
Why is everything on
red? Why is
everything on red? It can't get any redder.
She fell, Dolly.
Left foot blue, that would be you, Hayden.
My ass is red.
right up in your face, isn't it? Oh, are you coming out for me?
You're fucking telling me.
Now that I have to get my left foot on this board, this is impossible.
All right. This is it. All right. Ow. Oh, shut up.